Hey planner babes, welcome back to another brand new video. I'm so excited that you guys are here today. If you want to follow me, you can do so on Facebook, Instagram, Pinterest, and TikTok using @PlannerGirlAmy. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the notification bell so you never miss another brand new video from me. Let's get into the video. Hey planner babes, welcome back to another plan with me here on my YouTube channel. Now for today's video, I wanted to use, for the last time this year that I can kind of really use them, I wanted to use my Halloween set, which you can shop at wonderwashi.etsy.com. So it's this one, and I feel like it goes perfectly with the Halloween sticker book from the Happy Planner. So I was originally going to use some cardstock paper that I got at Michael's that like kind of matches. The issue with it is that I don't have like my adhesive rolls. I got refills, I think, from a different brand of like, you know, double-sided like sticky glue to put on here, but it doesn't fit so in my tape dispenser, so I have to get a new one. So it's like really a pain to kind of put it down, but anyway. So I'm not going to use that, which was too bad, because it would have been cute. But I'm going to look. And I could use this. Oh, let me get my solitaire piece of cardstock. I could do, like, clusters each day. I think that could be fun. Rather than, like, looking at each day. As a whole, the spread as a whole. Okay, I have an idea then. This one is a fun sticker, but it's so big. Really have to have. I feel like the star washi would look really good with this one. When I was designing my washi tapes, I actually had kind of this sticker book in my mind was like doing the more pale colors mixing with dark, so could do like a candy cluster. But so I want to do a cluster with this washi, but first I want to yeah, it's Day of the Dead, which is not Halloween. Okay, that's, I think I have. I just want to figure out what I want to do for the Halloween Day cluster. I could do, I like these ice cream. I don't know what they are, ice cream cones or something? So. And then with this one, I could do the ghost one because it'll match. I might put the washi down first, just so I kind of like have an idea of what I'm. Okay. And I could alternate what side the clusters are on, too. Okay. It's sort of hard. I want my toys. I'm hoping that this video won't be like trying to not have this video be like super long. But my guess is that it will end up being a decent length. Okay. Figure out what I want. this, and maybe, oh, this is fun. And then put It's Halloween up here. And a little spider. Another spider, like a medium sized spider, over here. Yeah, I think that's kind of fun. That's what I'm gonna do. So. Just gonna get my tweezers. Place this one over here. That's super, super fun. I really like that. That's fun for this cluster. Then I could add some bullet points if I find some. And I'm thinking for the next cluster. Do two layers of this washi just because it's thin, and I think for the cluster, maybe not though. Okay, I wanted to do, I felt like with this one, the cluster that would work is. Okay. I did cluster and some stars. I Maybe I can do something with this one. Yeah. I could do this one over here. I think I won't do something down here because I don't want it to match up with that one. That's good. There we go. That fixes that cluster. Stars. I did the cluster on the same side, so I might pull up these stickers actually. Thank you. maybe I'll repeat this one because I do like it a lot. I know it balances up. Yeah, I think that's fun. I was gonna put some like quotes down here, but I could still do something. Let me see where the letters are. And then this side I'm thinking of my W. I'm gonna have to fix this sticker another day. I think that this looks good, and I think that this spread is done. So, yeah, I think this spread looks complete. It looks done. I think it looks fun. Yeah, I think it's fun doing, like, the little clusters and stuff. I think it makes something look sort of cohesive and fun. I'm thinking of maybe moving this one, though, because I realized that some of the stuff I put little bits at the other end, and this one I didn't. This looks fun and cohesive and another great way to use all of the washi tapes. If you liked this video, make sure to hit the like button as well as hit the subscribe button so you never miss another brand new video from me. If you do want to shop this washi set, I know that all of your Halloween spreads may be done, but if you still want to shop it for next year, you can go to wonderwashi.etsy.com, or the links will be in the description box down below, where you can shop this wonderful Halloween set that I think is so cute. So until the next time, planner babes, bye!